Welcome to the MATC program. I'm Stephanie Brown, and I'm the librarian for the School of Media and Journalism, and I'm also the librarian for the MATC program. I've worked with lots of people in the MATC program, as well as residential master's students, and I'm here to talk to you briefly now, and then in more detail later, about how to do library research, particularly for your research methods class. Why do you need a librarian? Because doing research online, finding quality material online for free is really hard. And I'm going to show you how to find great stuff and help you save time and money. And as a grad student, you, particularly in the MATC program you're working, you're doing grad school part-time, you really need to be efficient with your searching. So I'm going to show you how to do that. I have created four tasks for you to simulate the kind of online research you're going to need to do for research methods and beyond. And I would like you to review these slides and then complete these tasks prior to our session on Tuesday, August 16th. What do I want you to do? Here's the to-do list. First of all, I've got a search scenario where you need to find some specific articles for a class you're taking in which your client is the communications coordinator for the town of Carrboro, North Carolina, and they are trying to develop a social media strategy for the town during a natural disaster. I would also like you to watch five very short videos called Library Hacks that we've created to help you figure out some very specific things about searching in our database called EBSCO. Once you've watched those library hacks, I've got a second scenario based off the first one where you need to do some searching on your own to find more articles for your client. I would also like you to consider whether or not you want to revisit what you've done in part one. You may, after watching the library hacks videos, decide that you can do some of those things better. You may not. That's totally optional. The last thing I'd like you to do is chat me or Erin, my grad assistant in the Park Library. And chatting is just kind of like texting, only it's web-based, and it's a really good way to get a quick answer to a question that you might have. And I strongly recommend that you take notes as you go along. We're going to go over all of this stuff and much more when we meet on August 16th, and I guarantee you will not remember most of what you do when you're working on these scenarios. So please do take notes. Where are you going to search? You can search wherever you want. You can search in Google. I would like you to end up here at this guide, this library guide that I've made for your class. Looks like this. It's got the video that we're working on right now, that you're probably watching right now. It's got your to-do list. It's got some scenarios, got both of the scenarios listed out. It's got a widget for chatting, so that's where you would go and do our chat. And then to actually search, click on the home page, and you will see a search box, and you can just type in your search terms here. And there's more detail about all of this in the slides that you'll be looking at as well. So I look forward to meeting you. I have an endorsement of me in the library from a current MATC student who shared with me some thoughts about how the library has helped her in her work. So I look forward to meeting you, and good luck with your search.